Welcome to the taste of Pineos. Third annual Taste of Pineos 2017. It's almost in the book, but we're so excited. Thank you so much. Thank you for being out here. We're not making a public taste.
Some diapers.
Here in Pine,
they're also giving away weddings.
In Florida,
so if you want a wedding, they're giving a wedding away.
I
don't know if it's you.
Yeah, let's see what it looks like. Yeah, it looks like you show the food. Oh. Okay. You can show the patty too. Show us the patty.
Patty for
okay.
You.
Recipients not only meet these requirements, but they far exceed them. So I'm going to start with Mr. Tim Haberkamp. You can step up. So let me tell you a little bit about Tim. Tim Haberkamp has been connected to Pine Hills all his life. This is about 30 years. 51 years. As a resident and business owner in the community, his family has owned and operated the former Burger Chef, which today is known as Hardee's, for 50 years. Tim grew up working in the family business while attending area schools and graduated from Evans High School in 1975. Do I have any other Trojans in the house? Woo! I also am a Trojan. When Tim is not running the day-to-day operations of Hardee's, he is hard at work volunteering with the Evans High School Community Leadership Council, West Orange Chamber of Commerce, Independent Hardee's Franchise Association. He is the chairman of the Pine Hills Neighborhood Improvement District, and has been a 20-year board member of the Wayne Dench YMCA. Our next pillar is equally committed to the betterment of Pine Hills, which makes it understandable why both were selected. Michael Strayhorn became a dedicated member of the Pine Hills community 10 years ago when recognizing the economic potential of Pine Hills, he purchased the office building located at 6001 Silver Star Road. On most days, you can see Michael working diligently to improve the property. He also works hard to support the Pine Hills business owners that are his tenants in order to foster growth and development in the community. He is an active and long-standing participant with the Pine Hills Neighborhood Improvement District, a winner of the Pine Hills Neighborhood Improvement District Beautification Award, mentor to Evans High School students and alums, contributor to the Evans High School Scholarship Program. He also created the Hire a Pine Hills Youth Internship Program, and I think his mentee is here. I saw him earlier. While enrolled in the program, the mentees get one-on-one coaching on pursuing the field of entrepreneurship and financial literacy.